Okay guys, this is DakTech25 here, and I'm going to go on a little DakTech rampage. I'm going to be doing this stealthily, and I'm going to be garrotting them all, I suppose. So, this is one down. Sorry, darling. You just don't fit in this plan of survival, I guess. I have to kill all you guys. I've kind of been practicing this a little bit. Just a little bit. Yeah, so the goal is to kill everybody with the fiber optic wire. Shouldn't be too hard. There's no achievement, no nothing really. It's just purely for fun. This guy gives me problems sometimes. But no more. He's dead. Come with me, sir. And we'll just leave you for a minute. Hello. You're too stupid to notice anything, aren't you? And dead. I'll just shove you in this little trunk right here. And how about a friend? Sounds lovely, doesn't it? Just throw your buddy in there too. Boom. Now, we'll go up here. Stupid hitboxes on the models of this railing and whatnot. It's quite annoying sometimes.
How can we secure all rooms if we this room is
blah blah blah.
Hey, come on, let's face it. The room's not gonna be used anymore. Mr. Dexter still has faith. His son's been missing for days now.
No, he's dead. I killed him.
This room is sacred to him for the time being, so it's off limits.
Oh, by the way, this mission is Blackwater, inside the thing. I'm not sure what it is exactly. I'll have to actually get the exact name of the thing. We can do that in a moment. So let me deposit this guy in here. There we go. Let me check. Oh. Okay. Could have sworn. Well. Sorry, I'll have to put that in the description. I don't remember what it's called. It's not Terminus, but the other. It could be actually Terminus. Wait. My sniper. Oops. Wait for that guy to turn around. Come on, I'm not gonna shoot him, by the way. Oh, there we go. And we go and kill him. Because we can. Come here. Haha. And we'll just dump him in here. Okay, you're next. Just only hurt a moment. Okay, we'll put you to your friend. And we just gotta drag you over there. Yeah, the annoying bit is cleaning up all the bodies, but can't live with that. When you're a mass murderer like me, you have to learn to clean up your messes, otherwise you'll get caught fairly easily. yeah, we're just waiting for his friend to return up here. In the meantime, actually we shouldn't mess that guy yet. Just a bit of waiting, I suppose. He comes from that. Yeah, fairly sure. He comes from down the hall there. This is the barring that. Should be coming in a moment. Hopefully, he'll be coming very, very soon. Oh, actually, he comes from that way. That's right. And we better get to here. Discovers a hiding spot. Come on, door, close. Nope. There we go. Sorry, had to pause the recording a moment. Had to take care of something. But now, I get to take care of this guy right here. And he's dead. we don't even have to technically hide him, per se. So, I'll just leave him flop on the floor there. Oh, we better locate the herd of morons. Led by, what's her name? Interesting. Actually, let me go up here and get this guy. Right on cue. That makes sure we never hang out. So we don't actually accidentally punch them like I've done in the past. And he's dead. I have no more use for you. Cool. Let's listen to this conversation with you. There they are. Herd of idiots. What an interesting conversation that's going on here. You better get into position. Oh, they're slow. What are they doing exactly? Looks like they're just standing there. Actually, do something. Oh, here she comes, finally. One, two, three. Oh, that's good. They're really close to there. That could present a problem. I think they sorted themselves out.
This guy doesn't dick around. Neither should you.
Oh. Focus. I think she'd realize that some of the guards are gone. But I guess not. She's blind. Now that that's... Oh, oh wait. Didn't sort themselves.
Guys, leave me alone.
Ma'am, Mr. Dexter's orders are to...
Come on, mister. There we go.
Let's go.
I need... Just diminishing your numbers. Now, you may be scared, but I'm just gonna leave this body here for now. Can I just glitch? Come back, we'll check that. Hurry! Did you get to him before he gets to that door? Got him. Hopefully those guys don't turn around. Come on. And she's dead. Whoa. I could have tilted my camera and yeah, I'm not gonna. Trying to keep this in a decent rating. We need to add that to the collection now, do we? I'm not going to even elaborate on what I was just saying there. So, moving on. Time to clean out my mess again. Probably wondering how I'm gonna get the people stuck together there. There's two there, there's two here. Surely if I attack one of them, the other one will see. Definitely, which will be the case. So, I'm going to do some things. I move this guy. There's a glitch, but apparently not. I thought his head got stuck up, which would be bizarre. There you go. I have a friend. Soon to be joined by another. Ha! Ah. These people are deaf and blind, apparently. There you go. Friends! Oh, yeah. I think there's something in there. Excellent. And we throw that in the corner. And grind. Should we switch back to our thing so we don't have problems? Yes, go investigate. What was that weird noise? It was your swift death, sir. That's what it was. See? No more problems. It's inside you in here. Yep. I don't know if this is cheating or whatnot, but. Oh! Hey.
Man, just heard a strange noise. I'm gonna check it out.
Come on. Investigate. But not alone. Reference to, oh great. To, Splinter Cell Conviction. Here. There you go. Friends. Oops. Insurance, I suppose. Let's go take care of these two in here. Not sure how many guys are left. I've lost count of how many I killed. Not good. I suppose this could be bad. Yeah. Yep. What?
Check it out.
Is that Dexter Industries right there? Interesting. This is Dexter's house. Why is there a random katana on the floor? Oh wait. I'll just leave it there. Kill you. Your friend. Nice. You're all dead. I'm just gonna be shooting at you. Grab my katana back. Grab you. Just to be safe. Sometimes they patrol, sometimes they don't, I think. Unless that was just because I got mad at me before. Which could be quite possible. These guards get quite angry very easily. Could have planned this well. That should suffice.
You, go!
Nice. Oh. Starting to get that weird noise. when they were starting to see me. Which is not good. But they didn't see me, so it's all good. Whoa! That was crazy. And I don't want to go through that whole animation and dumping here, so I'll just drop here. There you go. And since I'm lazy, I'll just grab this. I wonder, did this work? Oop, it did. It did. I wonder where they're gonna come from now. Possibly that guy. I want to say that guy though. But it could come from that direction. Oh, okay. You're getting dark. Oh, that's close.
Hello there. Hello.
Area clean. Is there a banana on the floor? Hello. Now there's another dead guard. Your security system is quite unimpressive, Dexter. You're supposed to be manufacturing. Whoa, lag there. Too many bodies in one place. I thought you were supposed to be manufacturing weapons and stuff. Isn't that kind of meaning that they should have decent security so this kind of stuff doesn't happen? I mean, I'm basically unarmed. Well, I have weapons on me, but I don't have I haven't used any but this strangulation device, which I love so much. What's going on? Ah, right there. How are you going to pathfind up there? Place. Hopefully it goes this way. But he could be going the other way. Oh, he's going this way. Okay, that works for me. I think there's stairs on the other side, which I was hoping would let me go. So, that's good. Oh, this is a problem. That's it. Some dude. I want to murder you. Cool. Garrotte. Aha! You are dead. Sorry? You're not risking. Come with me. Add you to the collection. It's probably gonna lag out a bit here, but it's quite alright. It's quite alright. Oh, there it goes again. Too many bodies. Just minor lag. The Xbox is struggling to handle processing all those entities in one location. Under. Yeah. Ooh, 47, that decent name, doesn't it? That's not right. What did I intend to do? I want to kill all these guys with my fiber optic wire. That would be fun though. Might do a killing spree that. Oh, there he goes. To his certain death. These guys are quite stupid. You'd think they'd be radioing in and stuff. I'd be panicking if my buddies didn't, radio in after they checked out a weird noise like that. Usually weird noises indicate signs of intruders. Just that weird dark shadow at the bottom of the stairs. Come with me. There's a lot of bodies here. Let's do it. Yeah, there's stairs down here. Ah, that was so close. I regret doing that, but being all sneaky, sneaky. And you're dead. This room's empty. Oh, this room's empty. I don't know the patterns of these guys. Oh! That was close. I was locked in. Just observe. See what these two do. Hopefully they don't start making out or something. That would be disturbing on so many levels. Come on now. Go away, so I can kill your bald friend. I know you're not the last two guards, so I gotta be careful. Come on, go away. I'm ready to your friend. Close the door. Come on. Okay. Are you blind or something? Isn't doors? It's not good. Kind of scares me. Oh, there's another one over there. Ah, sneaky, sneaky. Start a new file, I guess. Oh, where'd your friend go? Now we're good, I can imagine. I don't know why that door's still open. It's on the floor over there. Must be a rug or something. Come on. Are you going to leave? Good job. Let me follow you for a minute. So that was you over there. Not anymore. Hopefully nobody comes in this room. I'm gonna say there's no guards up here. Kinda nervous though. I know there's guards in this next room. 3 to 4 of them to be exact. Actually 3 of them and 1 patrols. So it could be 4, but there's most likely 3. The odds of it being 4 are lower, so let's just go with that. Okay. I thought that eagle was somebody. I know they're stupid, but I know they're not that stupid to actually watch me walk past. Okay. Also, this building is clean. This room needs to be cleaned up. Leave. Oh, right. I need to find something to throw. I know. Perfect solution. Let's go up here. Pick out something. Now, bat. Could. Pick out something to throw. I'm a big fan of the mace. Let's grab that and throw it. Oh, I had a katana on me. That's interesting. I didn't realize. Whatever. Doesn't matter. I'm going to be using this for purposes other than it was intended. Throwing at a wall. Let's observe. Observe what happens. Okay, it's gonna come and investigate. And face certain peril. Come on. Can't you walk faster? I know they've improved the AI, but this is ridiculous. You shouldn't be able to endlessly slaughter them like this. Pretty sure this is... could have sworn there was one body in here, but I guess not. Thanks. Okay. Yeah. Oh dear.
What? Man, I think I heard something. Over.
You're not the one that was loaded? You take forever, don't you? Thought I'd go down that way a little further. I was contemplating whether or not I should go all the way around, down those stairs, and come up. But they walk fast enough for me to actually wade this place. Wow, how'd this get here? Oh well.
Is anyone here? Hello?
I'm not gonna actually check it out, I'm just gonna walk away. Yep. Come on. I need to murder you. Yeah. Oh, that's unfortunate. Weird sound. Be a friend now. And toss.
What the? I heard something off. Everything okay on your end?
Now, I know you people are slow, so let's dispense this up a bit. Yep. Stupid. There's somebody outside, apparently. Oh. Yeah, I am playing contracts, my bad, in case you haven't noticed. Should have indicated that in the beginning. Yeah. Wow. Let's move on. I'm just gonna stare at nothing. Okay. Works for me. I'll come back and kill you later. Sorry, my druk. No luck for you.
Command, I think I heard something. Stand by.
I intended to run, by the way. Oh, these guys are taking quite some time, aren't they? Should be good.
No way. Who goes? State your name and business.
Come on. This was the room I was talking about with 3 to 4 guards. Make that 1 to 2 guards. Let's go to the IG somewhere else. Over here, probably. I'd be amazed if that guard could find you. That guard can see you. He deserves to kill me. Cause that's just ridiculous. Come on, where are you, guard? Surprised it's actually taking this long. Hang on. No, it's over half hour. Oh, great. It's cause you were behind the door. Well, we didn't fail. He's still dead. Shot him in the mouth for being a bad sport. So I think that was most of them. There's my buddy. Go back to where you came from. Go on, shoot. Good job. This could technically be the last guard. Actually, no, it's not the last guard. I think there's two more. Besides that one. Is that guy still facing me? Where's that guard at? I'm passing the windows. Oh, he's passing the windows.
What the?
Oh, I found the body. Better call back up. You fail. You gotta catch him first.
He can't get away.
Mace to the face. Why are you shooting a window, sir? Not over there. That's not like that. Have a grenade. Bye. Seems unhealthy to be shooting on it like that. You blind, you just don't. Trying to look at her. Hello. Should be one more somewhere. Oh, that was the last one. Haha, I win. Thanks for watching. This is DocTech25 signing off. Just comment, like, and subscribe.